This microscopic water bear appears to be scratching its back, like big bears scratch on trees. What do you think the little tardigrade is actually doing? It may be temporarily stuck to the bubble because of surface tension. The physics of the microbial world are very different than we experience in everyday life.
Video updates,
let us know your thought on this in the comment box.